Ollie! Ollie, I can hear a fire alarm! I can smell the smoke! Let's go, there's a fire! I would stay as low as possible and crawl as quickly as I could to the nearest exit. I know the layout of my house, this building that I'm sitting in right now, so well by touch. I don't have to see anything to know where I am. So if there's loads and loads of smoke and Ollie can't see, my sighted fiancé, I could guide dog Olga and Ollie out of the building very successfully to the nearest exit.